everyone. My name is Jan Agarwal. I studied in Learners 3A. My school name is Subodh Public School. My topic is Age Calculator under the theme Maths in Daily Life. By this, a child can learn addition and calculation in a fun way. We use it as a puzzle and maths game. For this, we need these 6 cards and some bookmarks. First card starts with 1 and has all numbers. Second card starts with 2 and 2 number gap. Third card starts with 4 and 4 number gap. Fourth card starts with 4 and 4 number gap. Fifth card starts with 16 and sixth card starts with 32. Suppose the age is 7. In this we have 7, yes, so we will put a bookmark. In this we have 7, yes, so we will again put a bookmark. In this we have 7, yes, so we will put a bookmark. In this we have 7, no, so we will leave it. In this we have 7, no, so we will again leave it. In this we have 7, no, so we will leave it. We sum the upper numbers. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 7. Now the person's age is 7. Review one more example. Suppose the age is 20. In this we have 20, no, so we will leave it. In this we have 20, no, so we will again leave it. In this we have 20, yes, so we will put a bookmark. In this we have 20, no, so we will leave it. In this we have 20, yes, so we will put a bookmark. In this we have 20, no, so we will leave it. We again sum the upper numbers. 16 plus 4, 20. See how it works. Thank you.